Hi, my name is Jamie, and I'm a Best Buy home expert here to tell you about the latest cutting-edge technology in home theater, simply known as 8K. First things first, what exactly is 8K? Well, 8K is really, really high definition. 8K Ultra HD has 4 times the number of pixels as 4K Ultra HD and 16 times the number of pixels as HD, or high definition. These things are jam-packed with pixels. Over 33 million pixels. And each pixel is made up of subpixels that give off a certain hue or amount of light. They work together to make up the color and clarity of the overall image. In short, more pixels means higher definition. More detail than ever before. You really notice the difference on extra-large TVs like this Samsung 75-inch 8K UHD TV. You might be wondering, can I only watch 8K content on an 8K TV? Nope, you can still watch SD, HD, or 4K content. In fact, in some situations, your 8K TV might actually upscale older content, meaning it'll look sharper than it did before. Pretty cool. Which leads me to the next question, will I need any new hardware to view 8K? Aside from the TV and the 8K content, you'll need an ultra-high-speed HDMI cable and, depending on your system, possibly a compatible receiver. For example, if you have 8K components, like a gaming console, running through your receiver, that receiver will have to be capable of passing the 8K signal through to the TV. All right, now that we've talked gear, let's talk content. What is available to watch in 8K? Since it's just getting started, the content is limited at the moment, but that'll be changing as people get new TVs. So if you're in the market, now is a great time. That 8K wave is coming and you'll be prepared when it hits. That said, just to be clear, as of this filming, over-the-air broadcast and Blu-ray players aren't capable of playing 8K content yet. However, streaming sites like YouTube can, provided you have a fast internet connection and a strong home network. If you're not sure, check with your internet service provider or use the link below to run a speed test. For the best results, you'll want to be getting at least 100 megabits per second on the download test. So yeah, it's a lot of data, which is good to keep in mind, especially if you're planning to watch 8K content not only on a TV, but also on a mobile device. Which brings us to our final question. Which other devices are 8K ready? Well, some of the current generation of gaming consoles support 8K. Again, even though 8K games aren't available quite yet, they should be on the horizon soon. And if you're a content creator, many of today's cameras and phones are already capable of capturing 8K. So if you have a compatible TV, you'll be able to watch them in full resolution. And there you have it. If you're ready to get started, visit a blue shirt in one of our stores, check out the options on BestBuy.com, or use the link below to set up time with a Best Buy home expert like me. We'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching.